Very good stuff.
Just be patient and you're in for a treat. It's quite a show. Just be patient and everyone will get in.
What's going on here? Olin's in there somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Yes, she was.
If this keeps up, I'll be broke in a month. It's always the merchants who suffer.
Not getting through, Outlander. City's locked down on account of the...
Uh-oh. What murder? This could be bad.
Hold! Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy!
Excuse me?
Oh! You're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around. Mm.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Oh.
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead.
Mm.
I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
That bastard.
But, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Come on. Let go.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just...
Smart move.
That must be the spire.
Is she...
It's huge.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Shut up. bit smack you.
How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Merchant. Treasure box. Free samples. Thank you.
Hey, come back. Olin's place is this way.
All right, come on.
Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
I think he's pretty mad.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
I'm pretty sure he's mad. Just my two cents.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Something's up here.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
And this music's pretty good. Nothing else around here? Can't open these doors? I have to go talk to him now? Because I've seen that picture?
I need to ask you something.
This is your show.
Never mind.
I'll look around.
That's what we can.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn.
Examine.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get
here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Find a way to break the hatch. How are we gonna break this? Okay, that doesn't work. This has to have something to do with it.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
What can we use to get through that little place? Oh shit, sorry. Find a way to break the hatch.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
All right, back to it.
Oh, come on. There has to be something in here. Some kind of secretive secret. It's very secrety. This. If we go up here.
A lot of metal here. looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage. Let's give it a little push.
Nice. I don't think she can push. Holy moly, she's pushing it.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Yeah. I shouldn't have done that. Gave me some hurts. Oh shit, how do you get down here so quick?
The map. The glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Anything else in here? On the journal.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
He had to do it.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Talk to Aaron.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war.
Oh, come on. You gotta help him.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
I'll help you out. I got you.